Fed-up shop staff have clashed with teenagers suspected of stealing from an IGA store. As you're about to see in security footage, it led to an ugly brawl with staff and teens arrested.
A violent confrontation with a group of teenagers accused of stealing. Shop owner Tung Tran is trapped in a headlock as the fight spills out to the car park. Punches are thrown and worker Nguyen Lee is headbutted.
They yelling and then four of them, five of them surround me in the shop here.
I don't know if I'm going to survive or not.
Another staff member uses pepper spray on some of the teens.
They were literally mobbed, like they were pinned onto the floor.
Most of them was jumping on me and kicking and all that. I think they were trying to kill us.
The aggression continued, with one teen ramming the glass door. The shopkeeper, armed with a metal pole, tried to chase the group away. The teenagers walked into the IGA in East Victoria Park at about 8 o'clock last night. As they were leaving, Tung Tran and Nguyen Lee accused them of stealing bottles of iced coffee. The teens say they were attacked first, with a 16-year-old boy stabbed in the arm.
When I tried to break it up the second time, I got pepper sprayed. I think twice in the ice and like burning all around my mouth.
Then he got bats and knives, like Stanley knives and everything, and went for the boys.
The brawl had been going on for more than 5 minutes when police finally arrived to break up the crowd. They arrested three people, including the store owner and his worker. They were questioned for 2 hours. They're adamant they did nothing wrong.
They come in and steal our stuff and beat us up, but then the cops come and arrest us. I don't get that.
A 16-year-old boy was also arrested. Police are yet to lay charges and are reviewing the security camera footage. Tracy Vo, Nine News.